I'm Richard Hayhow and I run Open Theatre Company. We've been working with young people with learning disabilities for about 30 years now. And we work in a range of special schools and out of school settings. It's been really great that Seb's raised this money, which has enabled us to work with Liberty. We have a non-verbal physical theatre practice that we do with all the young people we work with. And I know Seb was really keen that the money he raised went for communication aids. And we see our practice absolutely as a being about communication. It supports young people with learning disabilities to discover how to communicate with each other, how to communicate with other people, and thereby discover all the things that they could possibly do with themselves in their lives.
Theatre are one of the recipients of Sebbie's fundraising, and we are so grateful as it's enabled us to reach many more young people. And we've literally just finished a session here tonight and it was amazing.
So what we thought, Mina, is that we would all teach you a little bit of a line each, and then we're just going to keep on going around teaching you different lines. Right, so Becky's going to start you off with the first line, so the I am woman, hear me roar.
I am woman, hear me roar.
I am woman, hear me roar. In numbers too big to ignore, and I know too much to go back and pretend. 'Cause I've heard it all before, and I've been down there on the floor. No one's ever gonna keep me down again. Oh yes, I am white, but it's wisdom born of pain. Yes, I paid the price, but look how much I gain. If I have to, I can do anything. I am strong, I am invincible.